dear dad. Right now I'm staring at this pad, reminiscing the funs we had. I apologize if you're mad, but it's hard not to be feeling sad. I rub my hands together, the same words that you would grab. As an infant, you always taught me through what's right and bad. You never missed a lesson, I always kept that message. Those paths maintain whenever I'm feeling damaged. A vantage, I should've given, but never did I even listen. Now I'm missing you crazy like every day, what can I say? You never realize what you're having till they fade away. It only took one day, and boy did I feel the pain. Like a newborn child, believe me I was crying wild. My anger started to pout, stayed quiet only for a while. Waited to be alone, these lungs were ready to blow. The thought of you leaving me had me froze, solid stone. That you were my world, that is something I never told. I'll move on to the next page, sketching words. I keep on writing letters as I'm facing into this window. The view is so amazing, there's something you will keep staring. Every morning watching dawns, right before it's breaking. Staring at the clouds like a $1 million painting. You always kept that smile ever since I was a child. You never exiled, making time even for a while. Keeping me in company, you always had me right beside you. I knew then who to go to, that you were my Goku. The hero to my rescue whenever I'm feeling so blue. And I promise to keep it going as a taker of my nephew. I face reflection of you, I smile to go with that too. Spread the love and care as much as you always did too. That you were my all, that is something I never told. Cause I never found a way to express it down into words. But in case you didn't know, that you were my world. Can't wait to see your face with open arms for me to hold.